So I got this thing all shaped up, and it actually flips. Like, there's no flipper tab here, but there's just enough purchase there on the lock that you can flip it. And the action's good enough that it actually it flips, which is something I did not plan for. Once I finish it up, I'll round this all off so it won't happen anymore and, you know, make it work properly, but. It's solid. Even you open it up very, very gently. Solid as a fucking rock. There we go. Just heating up the oil real quick so we can quench our knife. And it looks like it's pretty damn straight. Most of the scales popped off, which is a good sign. And it's already cooled down quite a bit. That's what you want to see.